In Outdoor Entertainment News, Stevie J has asked the court to order his estranged wife, Faith Evans, to pay spousal support in the former couple's divorce case. According to legal documents obtained by The Blast, the famous record producer wants a monthly payment made to him by his singer wife and is asking the court not to allow her to collect anything from him. In the filing, Stevie confirms the couple got married on July 17, 2018 and were married for over 3 years, but he claims the two of them separated on October 19, 2021. Steve cited irreconcilable differences as to why they split. The couple never had children, so child support is off the table. But Stevie filled out the box on the divorce filing that says spousal or domestic partner support payable to him.